figured this would be leading me to the depths. I need to go through the big pipe. What, do I need to, like, continue raising water until I can get to the big pipe, or I just go straight to it? One thing that I could really do is, take these platforms and attach them to each other. And just break the game. Yeah, I know a lot of people do like making food. It's just not really my thing. I didn't really care for it in Breath of the Wild at all. Mainly because it felt very forced in Breath of the Wild. I mean, it still feels like it in this game a little bit, but not as much. Since I've replayed anything, but I think you had a house in Ocarina of Time, but it was literally just a stock house, nothing else to it. Okay, we finally made it up here. Now, what does this do? Okay, now there's some clean water coming. Oh no. Come.
Here. Come here. Come to me.
Bro is really just gonna leave me and tell me to go get the armor. Nowhere to be found. There she is. Ancient Arowana. Thank you. Are you the blacksmith? Yep. So bro literally just told me to go back to where I was. She said, I haven't seen one. There's one right there. What? Bro, what does this mean?
Yes. Whoa.
What workshop? Yay, we're going up. I don't know, I kind of just went straight to the Rito thing and just did it. Where are we at right now? Is this Wellspring Island? Okay. I'm guessing that at the top is going to be the Water Temple. There's Siphon. So this is a pretty cool mechanic, using the water bubbles. Yeah, it is a really cool mechanic. I like it. Definitely, like, that and the minecart situation. Those are definitely the... Ooh, I did not see you there. Those are definitely the two most, like, Nintendo mechanics that I've seen out of this game so far. Yep. Extraterrestrial, and then the last one's Dreadful, which is like 3 years of time, so it's a lot, but
well, he's waiting for us here.
Easy.
the significance of fighting that enemy, we will never know. Here's the water temple.